This one is called Global Coin Auction, and it is now dead. Global Coin Auction was one of the powerful programs, and it was offering 40% in 5 days, 60% in 7 days, 100% in 10 days. But it also crashed, and as I said, it is now dead. So if you are looking on the social presence for Global Coin Auction, if you go to the WhatsApp group, you will see that even administrators are not saying anything in the group, and other people who want to post any program are just coming in to post any program that they want. Same applies to the Telegram group. If you go in there, it's actually a channel where you cannot post anything or ask any questions. It was actually created for updates. If you go to YouTube, you'll be seeing that there is a number of videos that were made by different individuals trying to explain the program to individuals who might want to join the program. On Facebook, they had a group, and on the group, now people are just posting anything that they want. If you go to the link, their website link, where people used to log in and do the bidding and all the activity, you can see that it's actually dead. Nothing is coming up when you punch in the website. So, as I said in my earlier videos, we'll be doing a video or a number of videos that will be reflecting the reasons why these programs die and how they actually die.